of April, 2023. Ukraine updates, Zelenskyy condemns deadly Sloviansk strike. President Volodymyr Zelenskyy decried Russia as an evil state after a fatal attack on residences in Sloviansk. Meanwhile, President Vladimir Putin signed a bill to ease conscription in Russia. DW has the latest.